1993 Dodge F-250 is going to set the mark to beat in this class. All right, give him a hand. Getting right down.